A man who helped bring more than 1,000 pounds of marijuana from California to Tulsa has been sentenced. Kong Ming Vang was sentenced to time served and 2 years of supervised release. Officials say he transported 1,500 pounds of marijuana with intent to sell. In 2018, he pleaded guilty to drug conspiracy, possession with intent to distribute, and money laundering.